Tá dúlgas ar ag na scéalta seo a ionseacht le léirú gur cuid é de scéal na héireann na scéalta aitiacha seo. Agus nach bhfuil aon d'ailtead ar an dá rud sin. Bíonn siad achar tíocht ar na scéalta seo mar gheall go raibh cuid is na scéalta sin a bhualach ach caithamuid scoil agus na scéalta sin a cheistiú agus na scéalta sin a lorg le go dtuigce daoine óg an léine go raibh daoine aitiacha i gcónaí timpeall agus go mbeidh siad a gcónaí timpeall agus gur cuid iad den náisiún agus den tír.
There is an LGBT history of the revolutionary movement. Those stories are there. They were always there. They're in the diaries, they're in the memoirs, they're in the newspapers.
You have to dig deep for it, just as those women must have had to dig so deep to brave the world and to live their lives as they saw fit and to fight for what they believed in.